Hello everyone. My name's Hussein Kal, I am a 3D visualization artist. Today we will talk about post-production and how to color correct our render and make it more interesting. Let's get started. Okay, this is the raw image of the final render, and this is the post-production image. We will try to get the same result. We have all the render channels here. For me, everything looks fine. So I'll delete the channels I don't need. Maybe I need the vray render ID to select the objects. And the vray lighting to make the image brighter. Select the vray lighting layer and change the blending mode to screen and make the opacity something like 20%. Okay, looks better. Maybe I need less saturation here. Duplicate this layer. Select the objects in the vray render ID layer. Select this layer and create a mask. Go to Camera Raw Filter and less the saturation. Maybe something like this. Okay, looks better. Merge layers and delete the vray render ID layer. Go to Camera Raw Filter again. Select the white balance tool and remove any color cast. Okay, looks better. Maybe we need to make it a little warmer. Now, let me make the image more interesting. Okay, looks better. Maybe we need more contrast, so let's add a curve to the image. Something like this. Change the blending mode to multiply and make the opacity something like 20%. Looks better. Merge the layer. And let's add a little sharpen to the image. Maybe something like this. As you can see, this is the final result, and that's exactly what we need to do in post-production. You can now save the image as a JPG format. Well, this is the last video of this workshop, so I want to hear your opinions about this workshop, and your suggestions for improving the content, and what you want the next workshop to be about, write for me in the comments. Okay, everything is all right. If you have any questions, write them to me in the comments. And don't forget to like this video and subscribe to the channel and share this workshop on social media. That's it. Thanks for watching.